One rush!
And everybody's moving forward here in autonomous. 32-21. Make the move. You got a can. Oh, darn. All three robots need to be in the auto zone to count during autonomous. Now we're moving off. Bare Metal already has a crate in possession. 32-21. KM Royals have a crate and their can. They're looking for more at the feeder station. Olympia Robotics Federation has got a crate already on the scoring platform. They're gonna feed and put them on top of those. 32-21 going for two crates with their garbage bin. And Bare Metal's got a stack of three already on the scoring platform. Olympia moves in with a second crate as their partner 32-18, Panther Robotics, makes a stack of four, and 29-06 brings in two themselves. Three more crates for the Blue Alliance on the scoring platform. And they've got a pool noodle in transit also. Here comes Alliance with a recycle can to go on top of those crates. And it's a sure thing. Oh, careful there. Red Alliance, you've got it. Move back. Lions moving in, trying to score. They push it a little too far. They can grab it again maybe and pull it back. Meanwhile, 32-18 moving over to make another garbage can, or recycle can, score on those crates. Gotta be careful. Blue Alliance successful with their recycle bin. And 32-18 moves in. Panthers score on theirs. Now it's two for two. The only difference is the size of those stacks. The recycle bins count hugely in this game, folks. 20 seconds remaining in match number two for quarterfinals. Olympia moves in with a garbage, with a recycle can on top of those totes. Oh! And Blue Alliance loses half their points on that tote. And with that, we're out of time in quarterfinal two. Got a final score here for quarterfinal number two, and it's the Red Alliance 68, Blue Alliance 64. Once again, folks, it's the average of the scores for both quarterfinal rounds that dictate the four alliances that will move on to this.